I first started swimming at the age of 7 years old.
We started out with Kyle in swimming lessons, and they did not go very well. So we didn't know what we were going to do, and then Special Olympic swimming come around. He couldn't swim a stroke. They told us, we will teach Kyle how to swim, no matter how long it takes. 3 years later, Kyle took his first swimming stroke.